An investigation is underway today into the death of a well-known Lowcountry attorney. Authorities tell our NBC affiliate in Charleston they are investigating the death of 41-year-old David Aylor, who was found dead at his home yesterday. Investigators also say foul play is not suspected at this point. The coroner's office says the cause and manner of death are pending. According to Aylor's website, he has been practicing at a law practice in the Lowcountry and the Grand Strand of South Carolina since 2007.